that you ever see me up in the mall with a big brown bag. This is not to drink and drive, and sometimes I'm surprised that I made it home alive. Cause the city has always been slapping me around, trying to hide but so easily found, like a pound of bud trying to sneak over the border. Found and stopped, they must regain order. I'm not here, nudge nudge, wink wink. Only time I'm present, chasing weed with drink. You think I'm negative and you're underestimating. Been in talks with the devil, renegotiating. He can see that he's got a bright future in me. I'm a terrible person you wouldn't want to be. Got a secret life outside hip hop and work, my private symphony, all alone doing dirt. So I drink to keep my toothache sharp, but it's a social butterfly living in a pigsty. Dentists don't fuck with me, I can't call it. Well, they be pulling all credit cards out the wallet. In the meantime, I eat Tylenol 3. If you were in my shitty shoes, I'm sure you'd agree that somehow you gotta dull the thumping sickness. And the pain leaves fast like the money with the quickness. When I drink, I drink to keep from worrying, smile to keep from crying. It's a mean old world that almost stopped me from trying. I got trapped in a haze of booze and weed. Lost my focus, no longer knew what I need. And I would feed the beer monster whenever it asked. Single malt, always in the pipskid flask. Similar to my mom, a person I hold dear. She could hold her eye and I could hold my beer. Tormented by my conscience, wouldn't want it another way. But holy shit, this is a fucked up day. I'ma stay home, pace around a bachelor pad. I'm like a really good anti-marijuana ad, looking bad. But had to release the pressure. Clothes all on the floor like I was protesting a dresser. Hiding out, penoid like nice and smooth. Looking through the peephole, thinking it's time to move. Eating some stupid shit at a stupid hour. But the world pushes me to be bitter and sour. Force a smile and put a flame to that thickness. And the pain leaves fast like the money with the quickness. When I smoke, I used to start my night off with a liter of Strongbow. It ends me bugging a DJ, could you play another song? No, on so much drama, I'm like hotel linen. But you don't wanna eat and then immediately go swimming. So I would wait at least 2 hours before I drown my system. I saw far side play back in the day, but I missed them. I blamed it OE that used to coat my throat. But I was young and had the stomach lining of a goat. And my theory was that if I drank quality beers, I'd give my wafer for body a couple more years. And a couple years is all I got. Now I get sick when I tip the yeasty bottle in my skinny little lips. Lungs closed, can't breathe, break up in hives. Being forced off the liquor was a blessing in disguise. Instead I exercise, try to fix my mistakes. You gotta listen to your body when it puts on the brakes. When I think, I drink to keep from worrying, smile to keep from crying. It's a mean old world that almost stopped me from trying. I got trapped in a haze of booze and weed. Lost my focus, no longer knew what I need. And I would feed the beer monster whenever it asked. Jägermeister always in a pipskid flask. Similar to my mom, a person I hold dear. She could hold her eye and I could hold my beer.
Why do I live this way? Now sometimes I try to put it down and back, at the back, at the back, at the back, at the back away. But it be calling me.
If that was your idea of being an ambassador, we're headed for a lot of trouble.